In Los Angeles.
Law enforcement officers and troops are trying to make it a calm weekend in that troubled city. As you know, there has been, now the death toll there is up to 35, and there have been perhaps 1,500 injured out there. We're going to begin our coverage with Jim Hanchett, standing by in Los Angeles. Jim?